What's up, everybody? What's up? I guess I'm back with another one, man. You know, but today I'm trying to do a review. Basically, I'm kind of sort of like confused, you know, because what I'm going to talk about today is the Canon 10-18mm lens, you know, it's this one, basically. So, I've been using this lens for some time now, you know. It's a nice, portable, affordable lens, but like lucky me, it came with my M50, so I had like to have it and test it out. But like, I'm having problems with it. I don't know, but like, cause yeah, in terms of its pros, like it has some nice, it will give you some nice wide angle lens, you know, like giving you some more room to use in a congested place. But then in terms of, is it a good lens? The question is it a good lens or not? Cause like, lately I feel like it's not good enough. Or is it because maybe I've just recently bought the 24mm prime lens. Well, which is a nice portable lens, man. Like, and it gives you a nice depth of field, and like the quality is so amazing. But then compared to this one, like in terms of when you are walking, you know, like you get the bubbly warp kind of feel of the background, which is, to me, it seems so unnatural in a way. But then again, like in terms of its quality, I feel like, or I don't know, maybe it's not that much of compatible with my camera or what. But like, I'm disappointed, like, cause I made a verge of selling it. I basically just want to sell it and get like a nice prime lens, man. Like a nice 35 or like a zoom lens, which is like I had that the 18x50 Sigma lens, which is 2.8 depth of field, man. Like I feel like it's a nice lens to have, you know. Unfortunately, I don't have it with me right now. But like, let's talk about this lens, man. Like, I just want you to drop your comments below. Maybe probably I'm not using it efficiently, or I'm not using it the way to its utmost capabilities, you know. So maybe probably if you can leave some comments below and let me know what you think of this lens. Maybe probably next time I'll like put on some link into like whereby I shot some footages using this lens. But like, most of the time, I'm always disappointed with this lens, man. Like, always. I don't know why. Like, I'm so disappointed. Like, I feel like it's high time me and this lens, like, we say goodbye, man. So, if you want it, I can send it to you. Or even probably give it to you, you know. It's just a matter of, like, whether is it a good lens or not. So, please, let's talk about it, man. And, like, peace for me right now. So I'll see you on another one. Whew.